Hi, my name is Joshua Ingalls, and I'm glad you're here. A common question I get is, how does the short sale process work in Beverly? Well, first, the homeowner must own more than what their house is worth to qualify. Next, we gather documents from the homeowner, like paycheck stubs, tax returns, and a financial statement. That's when we go to work and we submit an offer to the bank for purchase. The bank then orders an appraisal. This is when we start negotiations with the lender. Keep in mind, the bank does not want to foreclose typically and would rather short sale. Once we agree to a price, we then either buy the house or we find a buyer who will pay the amount that the bank wants. We meet you at the closing table and you're released from all obligations. If you would like to work with us, we will work hard to stop the foreclosure sale for the home you're about to lose, improve your credit position, and enable you to start over free and clear. Best of all is that you'll pay us nothing. In some cases, the homeowner can even get paid at the closing table to cooperate with the short sale. Pick up the phone and call us at 1-800-HOPE-DAY. We look forward to working with you. I know we can get through this together.